Alright, I'm in position. I have you in range.
Watch out! Someone take me!
Come on, I'm getting tired of this. shy about.
Got a girl here. Dead. Disemboweled. And not just for her chrome, I don't think.
Fucking rapids! Soulless filth! There's no line they won't cross! None! Keep looking, V. Maybe, just maybe, we're not too late.
reasoning? I think so.
Good. Grab him and get out of there.
Saul.
Do you have my goddamn cigar?
Easy, Saul. I'm here with Pan Am.
Pan Am? But she left.
Not forever. Gonna get you out.
You. I remember. You're that merc.
You're pretty badly beat. Probably could use this.
Oh, yeah.
So, how is he?
Time to don my dancing shoes.
He'll live.
Now get yourselves out of there.
Middle of a shitstorm down here. Bruin'll be a Category 5.
I know. Get out of the building. I'll be right there.
That's a mistake. You'll regret.
What a clusterfuck! Finally, some action!
All right, damn it. That's it.
Fucking normal.
Pan Am, you're making a mistake. Another
one. You're serious right now?
Those devils wanted to know our location. If we drive to camp now, we'll just be setting the table for them.
You look outside lately. The storm will wipe our tracks.
And the scent of blood?
What?
Must have rustled up reinforcements. We got more chomping at our tail.
Fuck!
We need to shake him! That's one way to treat an engine.
Fuck off, Saul. I can't squeeze any more out of it! Cut off that tail!
Get ready! On the call dogs!
Decommission the bastards! Going up road! This will be rough! Storm! It's going to swallow us!
We need to find shelter!
I know, dammit! There's an abandoned farm nearby. I'll get us there!
Fuck! My head! You up to kill me?
Beautiful!
Pan Am, you're making a mistake. Another one.
Are you serious right now?
Those devils wanted to know our location. If we drive to camp now, we'll just be setting the table for them.
You look outside lately. The storm will wipe our tracks.
And the scent of blood?
What?
Must have rustled up reinforcements. We got more chomping at our tail.
Fuck! Over there! Those motherfuckers!
We need to shake them! That's one way to treat an engine.
Fuck off, Saul. I can't squeeze any more out of it! Cut off that tail!
Hold the call down!
Should be safe, at least for now. Inside, quick! I need to catch my breath. Just in time for dinner.
Not hungry. I just swallowed a pound of sand. Looks like we're in for the night. A little power might be useful. Could you help me look, V? I'll search in here. Useful things. Bengals left in a hurry.
Biotechnica made them a good offer.
Yeah, right. Sell us your land.
You don't know that.
No bulldozers, no backhoe loaders ever showed up. Lousy, rotten way to get them out. Deal with the corp, you end with nothing, Saul.
Don't go there. Not now.
Hey!
cold.
I tried to get us some heat in here, but no luck. Can you check it? Might have the magic touch. Actually, you know what? Check the fuse outside. It might have come loose. If so, just whack it back in place and I'll get this junk burning. See what I see? Expiration date's from before the last war, so hopefully it hasn't turned to poison. Today's our lucky day.
Lucky? Interesting choice of words.
Do I hear a lecture coming on?
No. No lecture. But we do need to talk. That Wraith's crap. It shouldn't have happened. They wanted everything. Our camp locations, routes, offloading points. If they knew what state we're in...
It's not the time for this. You're both exhausted.
Maybe you're right.
We can't hope to handle the Raffens alone.
So you would sell us out to Biotechnica? Vade, tell him it's a damn rotten idea!
Don't be mad, but... I think Saul could be right.
What? Why?
You know, forget I said anything.
We've had our spats.
A few. Like any family.
They're not worth digging up.
I think so, too.
If you'd like to come back, everyone will be waiting. Arms open wide. But there will have to be changes. No more jumping to the front of the line.
And so it begins.
You know what, sweetheart? We'll have plenty of time to tear at each other's throats later.
That is my hope.
But right now, I wouldn't mind catching a few winks.
Need help?
Fuck off. Huh. Do you know what they call these storms in North Africa? Haboobs. Damn, I love that word.
Whoa, what was that about?
Probably the meds talking.
I sure hope so. I think he took a few solid hits to his skull. Funny.
What is?
I rarely sleep with a roof overhead, yet this will be the second time with you. When you're on the road day into night into day, your butt basically fusing with your seat. You forget
and
what it's like.
You think this is any better?
No, just different. Yeah, this would make for a decent little motel, wouldn't it? Little fireplace, booze. Grumpy guy at reception is the one thing missing.
Have everything you need, ma'am.
Mm-hmm. I couldn't ask for more.
Ma'am, I'm sure you'd be cozier with your shoes off.
After a full day in them, I'd fear a health code violation.
Nonsense. After a day as full as today, you deserve to kick back.
Oh? And what did you have in mind?
Got a few ideas. Think you know what kind?
No. It's really nice as is. Let's not spoil it, okay?
Right. So, friends, then.
V, I'm glad you came. Really. Thanks. It meant a lot to me. Do you hear that?
No.
Mm-hmm. The wind has waned. I can't speak for haboobs, but when a Chinook rolls rough and rowdy across the plain, I sure can't get any shut-eye. Not awake.
Thank you.
On behalf of the staff of the Independent California Motel, I wish you all sweet dreams.
Good work, V.
You gotta agree now. Next time, I choose the motel.
If there is such a time. Well, I slept like a puppy. That's a cozy shoulder you have there. It's too bad I better get rolling in a minute.
Wait, hang on. I thought you were headed back to the Alicaldos. Staying with the clan.
That remains so. Come on. Most times, Saul's views dribble. Mongers fear. But I have to grant him this. The Wraiths, the raid, it's the start of something we need to prepare for. Saul will get everything set up in camp. Whereas you... The Raffins wanted to know our roots, right? Well, it's the Aldecaldo's turn. Some recon is in order. One more thing. Your compensation. Please take care of her. She served me well.
Putting her in good hands, Pan Am.
I know. So, thank you. Once again. Take care of yourself.
You too, Pan Am.
And remember, I'm indebted.
Okay, back to town, V. Headed up to here with this gusty outback.
Mm-hmm.